हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एनसीसी वर्ल्ड। इट इज अनदर न्यू वीडियो। टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ टू यूज ए होममेड इनक्यूबेटर एज ए हेडस्टार और एज वेल एज ए ब्रूडर ऑल्सो। आई हैव सिफ्टेड सम एग्स हियर फ्रॉम द इनक्यूबेटर आफ्टर 18 डेज and I keep them more 3 days for hatching. Usually the chicken egg start hatching from 21 days. Most of the eggs are already hatched here, and this egg is about to hatch in a few hours. I have two parts in my incubator, and I using this part as a brooder. As you can see, I have put a drinker and some food on the floor. It is good to have a brooder because all the eggs are not hatched at the same time. Some chicks hatch after 12 hours big. So if we attach a brooder with the hatcher, then it is good for the chicks who have hatched 12 hours ago. As you can see, I am making this homemade incubator using thermocol box. In the next video, I will show you how to make a homemade incubator. These are my chicks. These are 10 days old chicks. I have 126 here, and all these chicks are hatched in that particular incubator. Normally I keep the chicks in that particular brooder for 3 days, and then I shift the chicks to the brooder like this. I hope you guys will like my video, and if you guys like my video, then please like it or share it. And if you are new to my channel, then please subscribe my channel for more video like this. Thank you guys for watching my video.